Steely Dan would never even have a chance.
Well, maybe it's because Steely Dan gargles my balls.
Mr. Collin, why the hell not? We couldn't think of a better name, so this is Why the Hell Not on 101.1 WJRR HD1 Cocoa Beach, Orlando.
I'm on the road.